Good morning, Monomoy. Today is day 3 in our schedule. It's Friday, January 10th.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Seniors, if you have not been measured for your graduation cap and gown, please see Ms. Farrow in the main office.
Attention all senior interns, on Wednesday, January 15th, there will be a meeting during JOS MA in room A202 to review the expectations for the internship program. Please make every effort to attend.
Games Club is starting up again. If you are interested, please attend the first meeting with Mr. Oldak on Friday after school in room A149.
An interact club is collecting travel-sized toiletries and warm clothing of all sizes until January 22nd. Thank you for all the donations we've received so far. Please bring in any donations before January 22nd so we can bring them to the homeless breakfast on January 25th. Thank you for your generosity. Interact club members will be helping to sort clothing and serve the breakfast. We welcome any new members. Our meetings are in guidance every Monday before school. Please come check out Interact Club and make our community stronger through volunteerism.
The school store is having a January white sale. All white t-shirts are just $5. This will continue all January or until the shirts are gone. Don't miss out.
Today's lunch is chicken and cheese quesadilla with romaine and baby spinach salad.
Now to Pat and Josh with a special sports report covering diverse topics such as ball games.
Thanks, Ryan and Jimmy.
And now to sports.
For sports, both basketball teams won against Sturgis. Boys won 62-35 and the girls won 45-38.
And for hockey, the girls tied with Falmouth 2-2.
For games today, both boys and girls basketball play.
The boys play SJP at home today, so come and support the boys.
The girls play SJP away at 5. Pop out and show the team some love.
That's all we got for sports. Now to weather with the weather.
Thanks, Josh and Patrick M. Today in the Buffalo area, it's going to rain. Also in the Albany and Burlington areas, it's also going to rain. Now to the 3-day forecast. Today we're going to have 46 degrees Fahrenheit, lots of clouds, with a high of 49 and a low of 45. Tomorrow, Saturday, we're going to see mostly clouds in the sky with a high of 53 and a low of 49. Sunday, it's going to rain, with a high of 56 and a low of 38. Thanks. Have a now to a segment from Abby and Asa.
What's your favorite smoothie?
Banana, okay. Strawberry, peanut butter, yogurt.
This sound good.
Milk, pineapple.
Okay.
What'd you put?
Actual like rancid moldy strawberries. That's actually that's the garnish. Pickling brine. Cause you're going to leave the smoothie out for at least 5 months.
That's disgusting.
Okay. Take a Spam.
That's disgusting.
The teriyaki flavor of Spam. And
nasty?
I'll roll that around in the dirt for at least like, I don't know, 5 minutes, and then leave it out for 5 months. There you go.